abriste. Aleluya. I am Brother Evans Machuma. I hail from the Diocese of Kisii, the parish, newly elected parish, that is St. John Evangelist Magena Ijuni. I joined the congregation of the Augustinian of the Assumption back the year 2015 to 2016. Then I proceeded to novitiate, where I made my, after novitiate, I made my first vows in 2017. After that, I proceeded to philosophy, and I did my philosophy up to 2020. And after that, I finished and I went for my pastoral experience in Tanzania, in a parish called Digodigo. After that, I came to Nairobi for my theology, and I'm now a second year doing theology at Ekima University College. Thanking God for all this and for the fire he has thrown me, I have been accepted to be an Assumptionist for life in for my perpetual vows. It is that I don't merit it, but I give praise to God for all this. My brothers, my family, and all who have supported me onto this far, I ask God to help me and send me the Holy Spirit to live these vows according to the way of life of the Assumptionist. God bless.
Razaf Madim Francis Emil. I'm from the province of Madagascar. I joined the congregation of Augustinians of the Assumption on 2014. I made my first profession on 2018. That was still in my province, Madagascar. So I came here in Nairobi for my theology. Then this is the second year that I have been here. Then I'm ready to profess my perpetual vows in the congregation, and that is good. My motivation is to just to give totally my life and myself to God. Thank you.
Brother Vincent Mutegeki, I'm born in Uganda. I'm an Assumptionist since the year 2015 when I joined Ostlands. And in 2017, after a year of novitiate, I made my first vows. Then in that same year, I joined philosophy, where I spent my 3 years. And in 2021, I joined theology, where now I'm doing my second year. And I thank God for having been accepted for final vows in this congregation of the Augustinians of the Assumption. And I thank all that have journeyed with me and have helped me to reach this goal. I make myself ready to serve God in His vineyard. Amen.
You have made us, Lord, for yourself, and our hearts are restless until they rest in you. I'm Brother Bertin Kalinda, Assumptionist from Congo. I started my Assumptionist journey in Katendere, Butembo, as postulant in 2016. And in 2017, I was sent in Tanzania for novitiate here. And after novitiate, I was sent for philosophical studies in Tanzania, Arusha. And after that formation of philosophy, I was sent in Nairobi at Emmanuel House as a theologian. And now I'm a second year student at Ekima University. I'm very happy to be chosen by God and to be called in our congregation to be a perpetual religious. My heart rejoices in the Lord, as our Virgin Mother said, and I'm happy to serve the Lord in our congregation, to extend His kingdom in me and around us. Help me, Lord. Thank you.
Kila wakati. My name is Romary Kabluka. I come from Togo. I started my journey with the Congregation of Augustine of Assumption in 2016. I made my first vows in 2018 in Togo, precisely in Sokode. After that, I was sent in Burkina Faso for my philosophy studies. I finished it in 2021, and then I came here in Nairobi for theology studies. Currently, I'm a first year student of theology at Ekima College. I'm very grateful for what God has done in my life since I started this journey in the Congregation of Augustine of Assumption. Now that I was called for the final vows, I want to thank all those who contributed for the coming of the kingdom in my life since I have started this journey. Thank you for what you have done for me. I pray for my family, my biological family, my parents and my siblings, for the support and what they did for me. I ask you to pray for me as we are continuing the journey, that God finish what he has started in my life for the coming of the kingdom. Mungu ni mwema, msifu Yesu Kristo.
I'm Brother Angelus Mwasa from Republic Democratic of Congo. In this occasion of being admitted for final vows, I thank God for his call and the Assumptionist religious life. I started this journey in the Assumptionist religious life in DRC, where I did most of the years of my formation house from 2016 as postulant at Katendere, 2017 as novice at St. Charles Lwanga Formation House, where I made my first vows. I did my philosophy in the DRC, and now after my philosophical studies, I came in Nairobi for my theological studies, where I am now second year. And now I thank God for having been accepted for final vows, and it is not really my work, it's the work of God that has started in me. I am like the Virgin Mary who says, "Be done to me according to my will," and that is my principle, fiat voluntas tua. I thank God, I thank my family, and I thank God, Assumptionist, the congregation of the Assumptionist. I rely on your prayers because this is not the end, but the beginning of life. Thank you very much. Fiat voluntas tua.